The question that I ask, and I was asked, and I ask it myself, is why? This is really the next level.
The Jewish community is upset, and so is Rabbi Mindy.
I literally, my phone blew up last night from a lot of friends and colleagues because this has already started to go viral.
He's talking about this political cartoon drawing by the Buffalo News. It shows President Biden uncertain in his actions as the death toll continues to rise in the war in Gaza. So I met him at the Chabad Center for Jewish Life to talk about it.
You could have used the flag of Israel. You could have made it in other cartoons. It's more Israel-based, and this one really went to the core. Took the Magen David, the Star of David, which to everyone is a Jewish symbol and symbolizes Jews.
So he says he feels the Buffalo News is trying to say a local Jewish community is somewhat responsible.
Cartoons like this is more of like a political cartoon, man. You know, it's supposed to cause debate and things like that. Do you think this is like a fair debate, or do you think like this is just kind of like one-sided?
It's probably more open to interpretation than some I've seen.
Jacob Neuhausel is a political science professor at UB.
It is starting a debate, and it, you know, there's nothing suggested in the cartoon itself to say, you know, blame on one side or another.
So we reached out to the cartoonist Adam Ziglis for comment. We haven't heard anything back. However, a local woman who combats anti-Semitism reached out to the Buffalo News editorial page editor about the picture. They responded back saying, in part, Tuesday's cartoon is largely a criticism of President Biden, doing too little in response to what some consider a disproportionate response by Israel and Gaza. Buffalo's Jewish Federation issued a Facebook post about it, saying it's appalling and offensive, and the Chabad Center for Jewish Life did the same. They are asking for an apology from the Buffalo News.
That's the first step. Not just something somewhere on the website, but a printed apology.
Yeah, Claudine, so the Jewish community is waiting for that apology from the Buffalo News. But about a few minutes ago, we heard back from the Buffalo News. They say, Adam, the cartoonist is not available for interview. However, Kevin Walter, also from the Buffalo News, mentioned how Adam have done other drawings defending Israel. But he did say they will be more mindful in the future. On your side in the studio, Keelan Berrien, Channel 2 News.